Hello, my name is Sander de Graaf. I'm the IFMA section chairman for IC Track. And we are here at the 2019 IFMA World Championships at Steel City. In 1974 I started to race 1/8 scale cars. That were the flat chassis cars in the beginning, and I've seen the evolution with all the cars going from flat chassis to suspension to gearboxes. I've been racing myself for about 20 years all over the world. I got involved in EFRA, the European Motor Car Association, for about 25 years after that. And during my time in EFRA, I got involved in IFMAR, and I'm running the IC Track division there for about 10-12 years now. During the period that I was driving 1/8 scale IC Track, I've run a number of international races. During an EFRA European Championship touring cars, I got a fifth spot. And in another event, when I was already over 40, in an event I got second place at the European Championship for over 40 drivers. For all those people that, especially the young kids, if you want to get involved in motor car racing, if you like racing and you want to compete in motor car racing, there are two aspects. First, of course, the racing, which is fun, racing with other people. Secondly, not forget, the car needs to be set up, the car needs to be built, the car needs to be adjusted. Something you can do yourself quite easy, or probably in the beginning you need help. But the total combination of driving motor cars is both the driving in competition on club level or on higher level, but also building the car, setting up the car, and the combination makes it a very good hobby if you like technics. Hi, my name is Sander de Graaf and you're watching the 2019 World Championships here at Steel City Raceway.